The president of the Association of Professional Engineers of St. Lucia believes that it's important to define the policy of procurement. According to John Peters, the association doesn't want a situation where contractors engage in activities in which they have no expertise. Mr. Peters, in calling for the involvement of the construction sector, and he highlighted statements made during the presentation of the 2013-2014 budget.
The rate of implementation of the capital budget is therefore critical in order to avoid any significant shrinkage or contraction in the economy. And at this point in time, the associations are not convinced that the rate of implementation of capital projects are in fact what it should be.
Mr. Peter says government must make a concerted effort to look at the rate of implementation of projects, as this, he says, is critical to the country.
It is quite unfortunate that when the government developed the construction stimulus program, none of the associations were in fact consulted. And we believe that was a mistake that was made. We believe that it's important that the relevant stakeholders, those that are involved in industry, should always be partakers in the development of any policy of the government of St. Lucia.
The Association of Engineers met in a joint meeting with other stakeholders to discuss their concerns. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.